What happened at a wedding that let you know the marriage would end in divorce? I do audiovisual for social events and many weddings. At one engagement party, my coworker tells the story of the soon-to-be groom trying to carry off his bride-to-be. You know, because he's manly and will have his way with her. Anyways, she is screaming at him to put her down. And when he finally complies, she slaps him right across the face and yells, "I'm not done dancing!"